I used to do competitive kayaking, and injuries were frequent. I searched for ways to help myself and my teammates recover. That's when I discovered physiotherapy and how it can effectively manage injuries, and was inspired to pursue a degree in it, and subsequently, a career as a physiotherapist.
Going to the coffee shop used to take me 5 minutes. After the stroke, it took me an hour.
One of the most convenient places where people with an injury or movement problem receive physiotherapy treatment is a day rehabilitation center. Located in the heart of the community, it makes it easy for my clients to access the day rehabilitation facilities for their treatment and find support from fellow residents. Beyond our clinical duty, we need to ensure that our approach and clinical care models are based on current best practices, helping to empower our clients to take care of their health as part of their treatment is exciting, as we need to be innovative to meet their needs.
You know, I've always enjoyed spending time outdoors. When I had a stroke, I felt as if everything was taken away from me. Vivian showed me exercises to make me stronger and taught me how to keep myself steady and reduce stiffness in my muscles and joints. She challenged me to go the extra mile, and I gradually built the confidence to move about on my own. Though it was tough at first, I did it for Vivian because she has always been a source of strength in my journey to recovery, and I would like to influence other stroke patients by encouraging them to push through the difficult period.
By improving his motor skills through coordination exercises and strengthening, Stefan is now able to do grocery shopping by himself, which was something that he very much enjoyed before his stroke. It is important for us physiotherapists to be patient and open-minded, as we need to build rapport with our clients and discover their potential to age optimally and healthily and help them find support in the community. I think the best part of my profession is to see my work transform people's lives, to see them happy, healthy, and helping other frail seniors.
I'm thankful for her support. We will give me energy to live a better life.